This is a coordinated activity happening across this nation. And so we are in a state of emergency. Black people are dying in a state of emergency.
People is not just walking up like they used to do in the past, walking out, you know, shooting a man down or getting maybe 200 or 300 people carrying you out and lynching you, but it's in a smooth, settled way. You know, they let you starve to death, not give you jobs. These are some of the things that's happening right now. The flag is drenched with our blood, because you see, so many of our ancestors was killed because we have never accepted slavery. We had to live on it when we never wanted it. So we know that this flag is drenched with our blood. So what the young people are saying now, give us a chance to be young men as a man, as we know, this country was built on the black backs of black people across this country. And if we don't have it, you ain't gonna have it either, because we gonna tear it up. That's what they say.
Better.